It's only the Gordon Ramsay, one of the best chefs in the world!
Hi guys, I'm Ramadan, welcome back to Holy Potatoes!
What the hell? The cooking simulator for sinners and other villains.
So Lucky over here is waiting for his dinner because he's bloody hungry. And what we gonna serve for him tonight?
I don't know. Somebody probably potato pasted fries, or maybe boiled potatoes, or maybe baked potatoes, or maybe tater potatoes, or maybe mashed potatoes. I don't bloody know.
So let's solve some sinners first, because you know, we've basically played like this thing for like one episode. I really like it, the game, so I want to show you like more actually of it, so maybe you're gonna enjoy it yourself.
Right, so we need to solve. What was your sin? Look into my eyes, tell me all of your sins.
I had to stand in front of a swarm of bees. I thought it was fun. Undress it in front of swarm of bees, I thought it was fun. Wait, why the fuck you're in hell? You're supposed to be in the badass district of I don't know, whatever. Done! Okay, collect the food. Oh shit, instead of collecting food, I thought, yeah, I completely forgot how this thing works. Right, so you have to go over here.
You are a sinner as well, but you...
What do you have? Okay, you have 42. How much do this thing needs? Okay, it's 50. Okay, no food over here, so you're gonna go to the red one, you're gonna go to the green one.
What's your sin? I broke a record. It was fun!
Dinner time! Loki, what do you need? Dish containing red. Okay. This thing apparently. Okay, so cook! Cook it for the mighty, I don't know, Loki, whatever his name. You're gonna go to the blue one because, you know, this one's not doing anything. So you are like what? Blue, red, a little bit of green. You're gonna go to the green one. You are yellow. And you? I stroke a mouse.
You monster.
Loki, no problem, man. I got you fucking food.
Not too shiny. Delicious.
Therefore, I recommend this restaurant, right? In the deepest corners of hell. Okay, I'm waiting for the yellow one. There you go. Okay, drop, descend it to the yellow one.
I blackmailed the old lady because I was salty. And now you're gonna get mashed.
Actually, you're gonna get baked. Don't care, Ink. You, what do you do? I took a selfie with an old lady.
The voice in my head told me to.
Wait, how's that a sin? Well, I don't care. I'm just cooking, you sinners. And you?
I threatened my boss.
Why not? You, sir! You fucking monster, go into the, I don't know, the toaster. No, that's the fryer, actually, whatever. I peed on an old lady.
My mother told me to.
What? Wait, what? Your own mother told you to do so? Oh, I forgot completely that Loki is hungry over here. So what do you need? You need dish containing that thing. I do not have that thing. Okay, he needs... Okay, this dish contains this thing, so let's cook it. Sinners,
you are going to go to
the, okay, 50 minimum requirement. No, wait, red, go to there. Yellow, go to there. Green, go to there.
I spit on a fox. I relish the idea.
And now you're gonna get baked. Also, nice hat. You're gonna punch at the teacher.
Mashed potatoes. Perfectly rounded and shape it to perfection.
His name was Perfection. You're gonna get a foot. Not too shabby. Thanks, man. Wait, what the fuck is this? Shop. Oh yeah, I completely forgot that you can actually like buy upgrades over here. No, I just bugged the game. Yeah, I bugged it. Great, I've stopped, never mind.
New order. Lucky, my lord, what do you need for dinner?
Dish containing that thing. Okay, let me see what they have actually in store. We have this thing, potato sandwich. That's probably taste
delicious. Stop.
Oh, sorry about that. What the fuck is this thing? It's almost empty. Oh no, the pit of judgment is almost empty. What will we do?
We're gonna just serve more sinners around, bitch.
Red. Nothing like crap on crap to start your day. Nothing like crap on crap to start your day. I don't want to judge that thing, okay? Mr. Lucky Man,
I am gonna give you a dish. I bet that was delicious, aren't it?
Okay, you are going for the yellow one, because reasons, and you're gonna go for the blue one. Okay, how many sinners I have? 9! Dish containing that thing. Right, so how about we're gonna cook you... which one I'm gonna cook you? I have 60 of this thing, of this thing that he requires, so how about we're gonna get a bowl of mashed potatoes?
Would you like a potato salad with that thing? No? Well, that's a pity because I don't get one anyway.
Last order. Oh no, that's terrible. Okay, you're gonna go for the green one. Blue one gonna go for this one. Yellow gonna go for this one. And blue, red one is gonna go for that one.
Okay, Loki, my lord. You need food? There you go. Food served.
Yay, day free!
Sinners sorted, 24. Dishes cooked, 4. Orders completed, 4. Favor added, 96. Welcome to the deep corner of hell.
Next stage. Woo! Speed bonus. Awesome. Thank you. Thank you, Ben.
Phew, good job, Neodyinamite.
No problem.
You too, then. Just try not to turn up the stuff up too high, okay? There was a fog in the middle of flame. Pretty sure she came in here for a reason.
What? Hey, I hear that.
Oh, you're probably not wrong.
Anyway, you guys are picking the things up fast for the newcomers. Thanks. You're not you, aren't you?
To be honest, I was wondering too. You seem to know this place quite well.
To be honest, I didn't do too well before, which was why I got held back in a circle.
But I'm feeling positive. This three of us make a great team. Also, with Taimin as a manager, I'm sure we'll be able to do well. I have a good feeling about this. Come on, let's go back to work.
Because there's nothing else you can do up and in hell.
Right, more food to be cooked.
And I think I need to get more gods sooner or later.
What do we have here? I cut it a while because I was creeping insecurities. And you know how you ended? You ended in the masher.
Wait, what? All this thing is still working. Oh, sorry about that. We are lacking sinners apparently for cooking. That's just fucking nice. Okay, what do you do? Insulted a police officer. Wait, what? How's that a sin?
Well, technically it is, depending how you're gonna look at it. To the masher you go!
I breathed a cow.
I could not control myself? Really?
And now you're gonna go to the pot.
Have fun! With the likes of you.
Okay. Loki, do you need anything, man? You don't need anything yet. I am lacking sinners, man. That's actually very bad. And preparation's almost ready, and we are about to start the day, and everything will be just terrific. Okay, what do you need? Dish containing this thing. Right. I'm gonna cook you this thing, because we have shitloads of these things. Also, I'm still like getting... why the fuck I'm not getting good ingredients? Wait, what?
I've put the fries in the previous episode.
Why this is not working? Okay, bite this. Yeah, I think I didn't bought the machines to cook the better ingredients. Sessions continue working. Yeah, fuck this in there anyway. I think I didn't. Okay, let's buy those things and maybe now we'll be able to actually do some nice food. Right. Lucky, once again, what do you need? You need something with this thing. Okay, you're gonna get a potato whatever thing. I don't know what that thing was anyway.
Dinner ready? Dish well done. Lucky, you're gonna love it.
D stands for quality in other languages, apparently. Okay, you are red. You're gonna go here.
Francais, I push at a liger. I feel like a special splot.
And now you're gonna be like every other splot in the oven. A screaming unicorn.
God damn it, man. Do you know how hard it is to get unicorns those days?
Oh, man, there's only one place for the likes of you in this hell. Yeah, in the fryer go. And you? I screamed a shark. What are your balls made out of? Honestly.
New score! D plus!
Wait. Oh, I need to make him a dinner. That's minimum the score of D plus. Oh. Oh, that stinks. That's terrible. Okay, I need the yellow one. I need the green one. I need red one. Okay. So, minimum D1.
Okay.
Minimum D1. Minimum D1. So, I'm gonna use the good ingredients. Okay, we have... Okay, we have the blue, we have the red, we have the green. Blue and green. This should work. So, if I'm gonna cook this one... Aha, so you can change the quality of the ingredients over here. Okay, let's try to cook that thing and see what's gonna happen. Come on, cook it! For the hellish flame! Dish well done.
C.
Minimum score, D plus. Lucky!
Enjoy the food.
Praise the devils, this looks amazing!
Though it smells exactly like every other fucking dish in this hellhole, I don't know why. You, go here! You, what you did? Attack a stinky perfume? The voices in my head told me to. Do you know what voices in my head told me to?
Welcome in my domain.
You go for the blue, you go for the... Yeah, the yellow one is occupied. Dish containing blue thingy. Okay, dish containing blue thingy. So, change this thing to good quality because we need to get rid of that thing. And you gonna go here. Thank you. Green one, you're gonna go over here. Wait, how many sinners do I have? 4 sinners only? Oh, that stinks. Blue, what do you did? I embarrassed my neighbor because I was crippling insecurities. And now you have to wait for the station to get free. Because I don't have any free station. Is this thing cooked? Yes, it is. That was spectacular. Minimum score D plus. Once a blood again. Okay, I could use a yellow. I think I'm gonna use a yellow and a red. Yellow and a red. Yellow and a red. Yellow and a red. Blue and a red. No, I need to use yellow. Yellow and a blue. Okay, this should work. Mashed potato balls. I love balls. You're gonna go for the yellow one. You're gonna go for the blue one. The blue one's occupied. Boss, the blue one's occupied. No worries. The red is not. Bowling, what you did? I spotted an old lady. It was fun. No, it's not. I blew my reservoir of a putterfish? My mother told me to. Your mother was a wonderful person, but you, man, you are in hell. So fuck you and fuck your neighbors. Okay, now you're lucky, gonna get some food. C, and he needs minimum D plus. Delicious. I told you so, man. I know how to cook proper food. And we have only 2 sinners remaining in the pit of judgment. Can I upgrade this thing? Because I really need to. What do you need? You need dish containing the blue thingy. Okay. I would like to use the yellow, please. Blue and yellow. Blue and yellow. Blue and yellow. Blue and yellow. There you go. Cook it. Last order. No. No, 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 no. Wait for it. Wait for it. Okay. You go here. You. I lost it after all, lady. Wait, what? Because I wanted to break the rules. And now you're in a shithole. Was it worth it? I hope so. A red one and this one is occupied. Okay, lucky. Your dinner. Yeah. Day 4. Complete favor earned. 201. 10%. Ooh, 20. All of these tasty, tasty orders. And I get a speed bonus. Sweet. Thank you. Thank you, man. Hello, Fresh Punch. You guys are actually pretty good. You're doing pretty well. Thanks, man. As a result of all of that, you're promoted to the next cycle. Be prepared, because things are about to get a little heated up. We are closer to our goal. Congratulations. The devil sends his regards. Do get some rest. Your spots deserve it.
Ah, I can't believe it. I'm so happy. We did it so well. Well, aside from Dante almost burning down the entire kitchen.
Hey, stop butchering on her. It was intentional, but it could be.
You're so funny, Dante. Always the jokester.
What's the goal? What is the goal she mentioned? Are you going to be a Master Chiefs? Master Chiefs. And now Gordon Ramsay should like appear in the background and is like, hey, fuck off. Should I tell you guys by now? I mean,
you're just rumors, but I promise to tell you later on, okay? I'm sure Demi will mention it soon.
He is gonna put us into trouble, isn't it?
Cycle 2. Lost. Ooh.
How about you spots gonna shut the fuck up, let me cook?
Hello, chicken cutters. And up for another cycle. Into this cycle of lost. But this doesn't mean we can get complicated. You hear? Anyway, down to the business.
Ahem. Oh no, it's Kim Jong-un.
Hello, everyone.
Oh my devil, Mr. Yamsey.
Oh, okay, that's not Kim Jong-un. That's a Scottish guy who apparently knows how to cook. What brings you here? You already ventured out of the bottom 3 cycles.
I'm simply concerned about you and your young chiefs are doing. You dumb fucks.
I'm wiping off the shapes here, not to worry. Every spot, this is Gordon Yamsey, the head chief and leader of the gatekeepers.
So, Mr. Yamsey, here's the report of our progress.
Oh my devil! Oh my god! It's him!
Jeez, what? he's famous or something? My enthusiasm.
It's only the Gordon Yamsey, one of the best chefs in the world! I heard from the other chefs that he was a 5-star restaurateur who owned multiple food empires back he was alive.
Yeah, actually, that's a fact. Ramsay knows like a few restaurants that has like the 3 stars of Michelin. Basically, to earn 1 star, you need to eat shit and, I mean, you eat shit and you shit with gold. That's how it works, basically. Good abilities were unplayable. Yeah, whatever.
I say that his dishes make you feel like you're soaking in a warm bath after a long day.
Sounds amazing, great. Why in the hell... why is he in hell then?
Well, I heard thoughts he grieved that he was supposed to be sent to heaven. But he was given a right hanging position here instead.
He is responsible for overseeing the food production due to his masterful cooking and management skills. Is he okay with being here? Yup, yup.
He took a challenge as he has been here ever since. I hear that once he served at the annual hellish god, the goddess banquet by all himself when all the chiefs were down with a bout of saline poisoning.
Saline poisoning?
What? I remember this through...
remember is that fruitly cleansed?
How do you know
what saline is?
It's deadly substance, especially lethal to us potatoes.
In the past, warning spot nations use the saline to help us gain advantage in the war.
Usually by trying to poison the enemy, but they also collected the weapons with saline. Okay, when the banquet came around, god and chief came down with saline poisoning. He had to serve the entire banquet by himself. Isn't that amazing?
Indeed, Mr. Yamzee. Keep up the good work, chiefs. Dumb fox.
I can't do that. You know anything else?
Did you see that? He spoke out in my direction. Pretty sure he was looking right at me.
Shut the fuck up. All of you.
Well, that was Gordon Yamzee for you, fellas. Very famous. Very good cook. Indeed. One day.
Oh, oops. I was thinking out loud. What are you spots waiting for? Here are your task lists and objectives. Get to work!
Okay.
What the hell? Welcome to one and only Starbox. What? Fast gear. Increases station processing speed for the next 5 sinners. Increases station processing speed for the next 20 sinners. Oh, so this is like one used items. Increases cooking speed. Toppings. Increases dish quality upon serving. Slightly increases dish quality upon serving.
Oh.
Question for curious mind. Fork. Great for eating pork with rhymes. Don't cut yourself. Knife. Would you like some coffee with that? Kidding, we don't have that there.
I don't know what this thing is.
I scream, you scream, all you scream. Spoons. What the fuck is this thing? Logo. Oh, it's logo items. Okay. Okay, so this is completely fucking useless. Goodbye, whatever you are. What the hell?
Hello, cheers. I'm Xanatos from the Gate Pantheon, the god of non-violent death. And son of Nyx, the goddess of the night. I look forward which you will be serving me.
Hello, glad to be a service.
Very good.
Is one not going to mention his outfit or lack herefor?
Hey, you look very familiar. Aren't you the god who heals the pit with dead spots?
Yes, I carry the spots to avoid their judgment.
But if they're dead, haven't they already been harmed? How does it being non-violent god work?
Well, it wasn't the one who don't harm them. But they would have been harmed, no? Yes, that is right, but...
That's why they're dead and not here and here and there in hell!
What was that? Just thinking about it, it's too painful! Those poor spots getting savaged by... Suffering or torture. Oh, he has a warm heart after all. Okay, food cheer you up. That sounds good, Sniff. Let's not tell him that we got ingredients for our dishes. Don't tell him where he got the ingredients. Welcome to the Circle of Lost. Unfortunately, we have to leave all of our favorite stations in the Circle 1 behind. We can't use they can't be used in another circle. Okay. Obviously, we get to keep our trash. That's earthy currency isn't affected by the circles of hell. The more favor you earn, the more stashes is awarded to you by the end of the day.
Look, the gods have given you a new set of stations and some favor to start our new service. I suspect this will happen each time we get promoted, so let's manage our favor wisely.
Oh, guess what? Looks like one of these stations is broken.
Stations break when they're running out of durability. Durability is reduced each time the station is used. However, open a station to check how many times have it left. Okay. Let's fix the broken station. Right click on the fryer. This station menu. You can repair the station or move it around from this menu. Aha! Repairing stations usually takes some time to finish, but I'll help you speed up this thing this time. Okay. Station back to mint condition. We are ready to go.
Before we start, looks like a new item has been added to your shop. Let's go check it out!
Permanent upgrades for the sinfullies. Keep an eye out for the new upgrades. Okay, this and this is... Let's buy the research lab.
Whee! Now we can...
Let's see what we can do with this thing. Okay. This lab allows you to research new recipes using the ingredients you have storage. The better the quality of the ingredients you use, the faster the research will be.
Oh.
Once in a while, the gods may order for a new one of the new dishes, so we better get prepared soon. I'll leave it to you to decide which recipe to research later.
Okay, let's start our shift.
No. Okay, items unlocked. Obtain this new logo.
Great.
Oh, this is gonna stink. This I keep my ingredients from the previous hell, I think. So that's at least nice. Right, so what we can actually try to do over here? Okay, we have preparations time, so... Should I... Wait. This is the fryer number two. Oh, the gods gave me the items, I believe. Yeah, this is like the good fryers. So let's see, can I get something nice over here? Okay, what's this? Quick pot. And this? Blessed pot. Bonus 50. Produces boiled potatoes when fried. Is at the most 80. Good quality output is 50% chance of producing extra good boiled potatoes if price is between 40 and 60. Does not come with a blessed water. So instead of having one ingredient, you get two ingredients? Oh, that's actually quite nice if I can be competing as well here. What is this? Stuff of to turn torture sinners into dishes. Oh, good to know. Okay, facilities. Okay, we got that thing, so that's not a big of a problem. Right, so I think it's actually time to get some fucking research over here. Okay, we need good. Yellow, good. I have one. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna put okay because I have better things to spend on the resources on. Good and good. Okay, so that's gonna take 24 seconds. Research that thing. Thank you very much. Okay, time to serve the sinners.
You gotta go for the blue one. To spare or not to spare? The direction potato water is up to you. I was supposed to know he had a gun hidden under his potato coke.
I just wanted some chocolate. I should have known.
Really, he was dressed in all in black. Can you let me work for you? I want a second chance.
Let the sinners work in your stations. I don't know, yes? The quality of ingredients mysteriously decreases. We find out that the later the potato sinner has been adding chocolate to the ingredients, causing some of the machines to malfunction from the unknown contaminant. Boiling pot plus 60% chance of decreasing ingredients quality for the next 4 sinners.
Ah, fuck.
Ah, shit, fuck you. Gonna go second. Fucking sinners. Never trusting a sinner once again, man. Never trusting a sinner. Hell no. Okay, you need a red one. My time is running out. Okay, this one's for the red one. Come on, faster. I need the red one ready. And dinner time. Okay, you go here. What you did? Evacuated old lady. I've made me feel great. Makes me feel even better. Okay, you're gonna go for the... Shit, I need more of those things. Fuck. Okay, what do you need? You need... Right, you need a minimum... D plus, you need minimum D plus, and you need something with blue. Okay, ooh, Irish potato cake. The spots, the Irish spots. Country of the spots below. Okay, I have some fucking cakes right now. That's awesome, I can make fucking cakes. Wait, what's this? Suitable all day. What? So, it depends on the time of the day right now? Jesus, they adding more and more stuff I don't even know how to handle. Right, go for the second phase. Right, so we need blue, minimum quality, D plus. Okay, I don't remember what was the quality if I'm gonna do only the green ones. Possibly this rank, use higher quality. Okay, it doesn't fucking tell you which one I'm gonna get. Okay, I'm gonna cook this one and hopefully it's gonna like help me whatsoever. Okay, you need a dish as well, so I have to like wait for that thing. Come on. Now, you need a dish. What I can serve you with? Okay, I have a lot of yellow and I have a lot of green, so how about we yellow and green? Actually, I can cook you over this, so I'm gonna get this quality and let's hope for the best.
Right, sinners, welcome indeed, sinners.
Okay, this one's ready, so we're gonna for the... There you go, this is what I needed. Spread rumors about my sinigray.
My grandmother asked me to, and I bet she was in hell in the previous cycle.
You're gonna go for the red one. You're gonna go for... Shit, I need more fucking yellow. crap. Okay, 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 okay. I got this. Lucky! Yep. Oh. Oh, apparently I cannot use the good quality. I need to use the better quality. Well, fuck off, apparently. Okay, this is gonna be a little bit more problematic then. Green and red. Okay, we can cook this thing. So, potato soup. Okay, they're getting... Oh, I am running out of time, man. Come on, faster. Potato soup. Combination of potato flesh, blood, sweats, and tears. Awesome. This is not fucking fitting for you? Why? Oh, because I didn't use the blue thingy. Okay. Loki, don't you worry, man. I got you. You're gonna get this thing then. There you go. Oh my god, this is not progressing, man. I'm in the first, like, level, and I'm already fucking failing. Green one. Red one. Fuck, no fucking yellows. Loki, wait for it. There you go. There's your fucking wish. Bon appetit, man. Ooh, that was close. Holy shit, almost fucking ran out of time. Okay, food ready. Because life is unfair. Yet it is. This is why you ended up in hell. Yellow, finally. Blue, yellow, red. And blue. Awesome. Okay, you need bowl of mashed potatoes. Shit. Actually, research. Okay, so we need to, like, reuse the old quality. So, research that thing. Wait, I didn't order you to fucking crawl the game. Okay, you need mashed potatoes. Where the fuck are they? Okay, you need two of yellow. Fuck, I need more yellow. I'm running out of yellow. That's terrible. Just saying that I need more yellow. There you go. We have more yellows. Come on, cook faster. Come on, faster. There you go. You go here. Another yellow. Great. Okay, I'm gonna save you for later, little sinner. And you need something with blue. Okay, I'm gonna use this thing because it has blue and it has red, so I have, like, a lot of those things. So cook it for the glory of the gods, and you're gonna get mashed potatoes. There you go. Not bad. This is good. I know, I've cooked it myself. Okay, wait for the yellow. And food is ready for Thanos, or Tantos, or whatever his name is. Now, new food for Loki. You need minimum score of D+. So something that I have the most ingredients for. I guess it's blue and red once again. So blue and red. I am looking for potatoes that I'm not supposed to cook. Blue and yellow. Ooh, blue and red, actually. Blue, red, cook, awesome. Right. Sinners, come. Come closer. Blue. I gifted a pewterfish. My mother told me to. And I bet she was also in the previous circle of hell. And there's another yellow guy, because I have to, like, wait for that thing. Food is not getting ready, man. Give me, like, a minute or two, okay? Serve you the food. There you go. Okay, which ingredients I have the most? Still the same. So, you're gonna get this thing? Yeah. Okay, Loki is at the moment not doing anything, so that's fine. Wait for it. Okay, you go for the blue. You go for the red. I mean, to the green. Cannot fucking colors. Oh, I screamed at a police officer. Because I'm awesome. Your hairstyle sucks, man. Just so you know. And basically, you sucks in general, because now you are stuck here with me in hell. How about that? Last order. No. That's terrible. You need French fries, okay? Cook this bullshit. And you need... Okay, I'm gonna serve you this. And please tell me this was not the final order, because I need to fill up the order for Loki. There you go. Food served. Yeah, day 5. Bonus fucking favor of the gods. Fuck you. And I got bonus coins. Ooh, 90. That's a lot. Welcome to one and only Starbucks. No. Actually, increases dish quality upon serving. Slightly increases dish quality upon serving. Moderately increases dish quality upon serving. I should have probably buy those things. Toppings. Boosts. Increases cooking speed for 5 next dishes. Which one to use? Increase station processing speed for the next 5 sinners. I could buy this one. So that, like, if I'm lacking yellow or green ones or blue ones or red ones, I can use this thing and, like, you know, process sinners faster, I think. Yeah. I think I'm gonna buy that one. Nice! Fuck off. Okay. Okay, game saved. Right, good. Okay, so I think this is actually a good point to cut this out over here. We have done a lot today. A lot of cooking, and we have met Ramsay. Well, this is apparently the one proper place for him. Hell. I need to like rewatch a few times Gordon Ramsay, so I'll be able to quote him a few more times actually around, just, you know, for the purposes of the let's play. I don't know, we'll see about that. So, okay, for now, I think I'm gonna leave it at this over here. Let me know what you think, and let me know, would you like to see more of this game? Like, this is repeatable, I know, like, the first circle was very easy because it was like a tutorial circle, and now it's actually like more challenging, so you have to like worry about random events, you have to worry about the stations getting broke, you have to worry about the quality of the food, you have to worry about the research, you have to worry about I don't know what else, so, you know, it's coming more and more and more, and I'm guessing it's gonna get like more gods as soon as the game goes on progress, so I'm not exactly sure how the end game looks like. You're supposed to have 7 cycles of hell, and apparently you have made 5 days on the first one, so the 7 die 5, that's like 35 missions technically. Wow, that's a fucking lot of cooking. Holy shit! Well, that's what I call a hell's kitchen, right? Okay, so for now, I'm just gonna leave it as is over here. Let me guys know what you think in the comment section below about this game, okay? Good. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the episode. This was a lot. I'll see you all in the next video.